Hey, how's it going, bros? My name is
Pewdiepie.
Welcome to Pewdiepie's Tuber Simulator. Let's make a video. First, you need a camera. This is the shot. Here's the affordable section. It shows you the stuff that's available for the views you gained so far. It should be called stuff for cheap people, really, but affordable sounds better. Anyway, here, take this camera. I don't mind paying for you this time, bro. Got all this tuber money, you know? You can pretty much put it anywhere you could in real life. Time to start making those hard decisions, bros. Really? There? Well, you're the boss. Now, finally, for real, let's make a video. Here you can decide what kind of cool video you want to make. You always have three ideas to choose from. For now, you can only publish one video at a time, but if you're smart like me, maybe you can find a way around that later on in the game. You probably won't. Just make sure you keep an eye on what's hot and what's not with a sweet trend indicator. Man, that'd be so useful in real life. Select one of the three video ideas and watch the magic happen. That's a lot of views for your first video. Congratulations. Nowhere near what I get, though. Don't forget to claim the video to get subs. Now, why don't you head down to the shop to see what you can get? Wow! You're really poor! It looks like you can only get this cardboard box, but hey, you gotta start somewhere. Now, where will you put your new frame? Let's wait for the shipping. Pause. Basically, internet money. Open the shipping menu. In this menu, you can boost your shipping speed, or just use bucks to ship instantly, if you're rich like me. For now, you can only ship one item at a time. Maybe there's a way to upgrade that at some point as well. Wink, wink. I don't know why I winked. There really is a way. Just use your brains. If the thing arrived while you were out pooping or something, don't worry. The item will be here when you get back in the game. Now, it's time to make some fabulous videos on your own. Probably not as good as mine, but good luck and stay awesome, bro. The tuber customization, where you can change the way you look, but not the way you smell. You smell bad. Here, you can change your skin tone, your clothes, your hair or hats, your eye color, and even put on a stylish pair of glasses if that's your jam.
This would be convenient whenever I go outside.
Anyway, speaking of toast and jam, I'm hungry for some chatbulla. I'll be back later. Welcome to the new Moods menu. Moods can be used to give a completely new feel to any of your rooms. Moods are pretty self-explanatory, so why don't you go ahead and try one? On the interwebs. Okay, I screwed up the rhyme. Helvet. Anyway, you got a lot of social internet type stuff to do here. I'll explain more in each section. You need to create an account to access the content, so you should get just remember to not read any user agreements, especially the section about us having all your social media permissions. Definitely skip that part. Thank you. Don't sue me. I want to keep my bucks, please. Thank you. Disclaimer, do not sue Pewdiepie.